the show starts. And normally about this time I have to get into costume. As you know, Sharpay is all about costumes. We've got some prepped here. This is the East High Chemistry Lab coat. If you follow me through here, this is my favourite. This is the sparkle jacket. It's fabulous. Look at the glitter. And also on the front, I have my name, Sharpay's name. I think I have the most costume changes for every character in the show. And yes, it's quite stressful because we have, at one point, we have only a couple of minutes to change dresses and change wigs as well, because Sharpay has two separate wigs. She has a finale wig, which is this one. It's all very curled, a la Kylie Minogue. And speaking of wigs, I've got to get myself back upstairs to get fitted for my first wig. Come on. I don't feel like I'm the character until I've got my wig on now, because Sharpay is all about the big blonde hair. And you saw my other wig downstairs as well, my big curly wig. We have to be very careful because they're very delicate, they're fitted, and each hair strand is sewn onto the lace, so they're very delicate.
Hello, you ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Hello. Come on then, brother.
Hey, follow us down.
All right.
I'm a little bit nervous. Stage leads to the stage. I'm gonna have to leave you here though because I've got a show to do. So see you on the other side.
Bye. It's the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you. And now that we realize
So I'm just gonna go upstairs and take my wig off and I'll see you in a minute. The end of one long day, but really good performance, really good show. The kids were screaming, really great crowd in tonight. Come this way, we're just gonna go down to stage door now because there's normally a few people waiting for autographs. Programs and I really hope you enjoyed the backstage tour. That's me done for the night, so I'm gonna head home. Nice to meet you. Hopefully see you soon.